My life at GIM has been really exciting. GIM offers everything one could have asked for, be it learning, the extracurricular activities, networking opportunities, and to top it all, the beautiful view of the Sahyadri Hills. So it's like a complete package. And there's this energetic vibe at GIM because even after the rigorous academics, you somehow manage to balance it with your outside interests and pursue your hobbies and manage all the club activities. I've done summer internship in two organizations, one being the NetWest group, and currently I'm interning at Square Panda. I'm a part of the Student Alumni Relations Cell, and it has been one of the most rewarding experience of my life at GIM. And it feels so overwhelming to be a part of such rich legacy and the GIM family.
I would say that GIM has taught me how to give your consistent efforts and make the ends finally meet. Not only that, but the clubs present here that organize various events, the faculties, and the cultural diversity in campus, all these have transformed me from a raw person to a much better personality. And I would say that all my goals of an MBA have been fulfilled here.
Having choosing GIM over various other options that I had is, I feel, by far the best decision of my life. It's just been 1 year and the experience has been amazing. The kind of academic rigor that you experience along with all the extracurricular activities is what I feel makes GIM the perfect place to do your MBA. Industry exposure, world-class infrastructure, foreign exchange, you name it, and GIM has an opportunity for you. When we say learning never stops at GIM, we mean it. Right from the quality lectures to the marketing strategy that the retailer has to the marketing tricks that the cafe owner has, I feel every inch of GIM has a business touch to it. And what's better than to experience nature than by studying in a college which is just beside Sahyadri Hills? GIM truly is God's own campus.
What really surprises me about GIM is that we have over 25 clubs and societies, which gives students ample opportunities to really hone their skills in their interest areas. And at the same time, it's a completely student-driven campus, which really allow students to apply what they learn practically. And lastly, it's a residential program. So at the end of 2 years, when you'll be leaving college, you'll be leaving with this huge family that you've made at GIM.
GIM has so much to offer to you, right from the student clubs, from excellent faculty. And yes, it's called the, you know, God's own campus for a reason, because the campus life is so good. You visit the place and you feel as if you've come to some hill station, but at the same time that environment provides so much more naturalness for you to sink in with your education, with your academics. There are so many sporting events that take place on this campus, cultural, musical festivals that happen, and to combine that with your MBA education, I think it's one of the most important things, where you have a blend of both your academics and your co-curricular culture, activities. So for me, GIM has been a very, very amazing turn in my life. And I know for a fact that this journey is going to really take me forward in my life.